How much of the universe have we actually seen? Look up at the night sky. Thousands of stars. Endless darkness. But here's the shocking truth. Everything you have ever seen is almost nothing. Right now, all of humanity has observed less than 5% of the universe. And even that number is generous. What we call the observable universe is limited by one thing, the speed of light. Light takes time to travel. So when we look into space, we're not seeing things as they are now. We're seeing them as they were millions or even billions of years ago. Some of the stars you see tonight, they're already dead. Our most powerful telescopes can see about 93 billion light years across. Sounds massive. But that's only the part of the universe whose light has had enough time to reach us. Beyond that, complete darkness. Not because there's nothing there, but because the light simply hasn't arrived yet. And it gets even stranger. The universe isn't just expanding, it's expanding faster and faster. That means some galaxies are moving away from us so quickly that their light will never reach Earth. They are permanently lost to us, entire galaxies, erased from observation. Now let's talk about matter. Everything you see, stars, planets, galaxies, even you, makes up just 5% of the universe. The rest, about 27%, is dark matter, invisible, untouchable. We can't see it, but without it, galaxies wouldn't exist. And then there's the biggest mystery of all. Dark energy, roughly 68% of the universe. We don't know what it is. We don't know where it comes from. We only know that it's forcing the universe to expand faster every second. So let that sink in. We don't understand 95% of reality. Every law of physics we know, every equation, every discovery, is based on a tiny cosmic bubble we can barely observe. The universe could be infinite, it could be repeating, it could be part of something even bigger, and we wouldn't know. Because we are limited by light, by time, by physics itself. So the next time you look up at the stars, remember this. You're not seeing the universe. You're seeing its shadow, and most of it is still waiting to be discovered.